can do it. Walt Disney. Dreams are something that everybody has. Dreams are big or small. Some may not seem as big, but those are the ones that matter the most. My dreams may seem boring to you and probably aren't important, but they are my dreams. Most of these dreams will take time and effort, but here I am today forced to give you a speech about my dreams and my dreams and my generation. From middle school, I only have two dreams. My dreams are to keep my good grades and stay out of drama. My dreams for high school are both small and big. My first dream is to get a scholarship for college. I also have a dream to try new activities and sports. And the final dream is to get good grades. When I'm done with high school, I want to go to my dream school of University of Iowa. My dreams for colleges are these. I have to meet lots of new people, and probably my biggest dream for college is to try to get into medical school. Another dream is to volunteer more in Iowa and around the world. After college, I want to go travel more around the world before settling down. Another dream is to start a family. I would like to have two dogs, preferably German Shepherds, because my dad does not want me to have dogs. I have lots of dreams for my generation. I have common dreams like stop bullying, be kinder to others, and treat everybody fairly. Another dream is to have people not make fun of for their differences. I also wish my generation finds a cure for cancer and many other diseases. When starting the speech, I had no idea what my dreams were. I had some like go to college and start a family. But after taking my time, I realized I had a lot more. Achieving my dreams is not impossible, but I will have to try to achieve them.
I have Kaylee's on video, so we'll play that if we have time. How are we doing time-wise?
I thought it was funny how you were about to clap and you're like waiting and then doing clapping.
Yeah, we will evaluate her so that she can have them. Okay. Yep.
For all the people that mentioned cancer, there's a cure that cures cancer in mice. Now moving on to human testing.
Peyton, what were your generational dreams? Somehow I missed that.
Not bullying and to treat others. Not bullying.
Thank you. I don't know whether I space out or whether I'm busy writing and I